Welcome to Tech Topics. I'm Ben Nordan from the Durham SRE team. Newly introduced in Acropolis-based 4.6, Nutanix Guest Tools enables multiple new features, such as file-level restore, VSS on AHV and ESXi, and Cross-Hypervsor DR. We will look deeper into these features in other videos. Let's go to Prism to see how to enable Nutanix Guest Tools.
Okay, from here, click Home, then VM, then Table. Here you'll have a list of all VMs that are running on your cluster. You can click the VM that you want to enable Nutanix Guest Tools on, and then click Enable NGT. On Windows, we support Windows 2007 and later, and also Windows 2008 R2 or later. Windows 7 and Windows Server 2008 R2 VMs do require Microsoft Security Advisory 3033929, which supports SHA-2 signings. We will include a link to the advisory in the description of the video below. We will now click the Enable NGT. This will state that it will mount the image via CD-ROM. Note that we need an empty IDE CD-ROM slot for the install and network connectivity from the VM to the CVM. This will mount the Nutanix Guest Tools ISO to the Windows 2008 R2 machine. From here, now you can see that the DVD with Nutanix Tools is mounted on the VM. Double-click the Nutanix Tools, agree to the licensing terms and conditions, install. This will install the Nutanix VM mobility drivers used for Cross-Hypervsor DR, the Nutanix volume shadow copy software that's used for application consistent snapshots, and the Nutanix guest agent service that's used for the communication between the VM and the CVM over port 2074. You will want to install for all users. This will install the Python library if it's not already installed on the system. This is still installing additional Python libraries. Here's where we install the mobility driver, which as mentioned is used for Cross-Hypervsor DR. This will install the VirtIO balloon driver. And the Ethernet driver. And any type of system drivers, as well as iSCSI pass-through control. And the iSCSI controller. The last part of the install is the VSS provider, which just finished. So now Nutanix Guest Tools is installed on the Windows machine. And I will go over installing Guest Tools on a Linux machine as well. You can see now that you can disable NGT. For my CentOS 6 Linux machine, I will enable NGT. We support most modern flavors of Linux for Nutanix Guest Tools. Now we will mount the CD to a temporary folder and run the install NGT Python scripts. You can also install in Linux via the GUI, which follows the same steps as Windows. So now Nutanix Guest Agent has been installed on the Linux machine. We can confirm that Guest Tools is installed on the CVM in NCLI. We can tell that the Nutanix Guest Tools is installed via CLI by NCLI Nutanix-Guest-Tools space list. This command shows that Nutanix Guest Tools is enabled and that there's an active communication link between the VM and the Prism leader. Note that file level restore is disabled by default. The Tech Topics video for file level restore will go over how to enable this feature. and now the disable NGT is available for the Linux machine.
Nutanix Guest Tools, or NGT, unlocks advanced features for your Nutanix cluster. Be sure to check out other videos on these features. Thank you for watching.